झूठ।
नाउ चिल्ड्रन यू हैव टू ड्रॉ द डायग्राम ऑफ द जूट प्लांट, ओके। यू ऑल्सो हैव टू ड्रॉ द गिनिंग ऑफ द कॉटन, ओके। सो हाउ डज दिस हैपन? कॉटन फील्ड यू डोंट हैव टू ड्रॉ, बट गिनिंग ऑफ द कॉटन इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट एंड देन द जूट प्लांट इज वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट। सो यू हैव टू अंडरलाइन फुल पैसेज, फुल पैराग्राफ ऑफ जूट एंड दिस जूट प्लांट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, ओके। सो लेट्स रीड जूट। Now underline the whole paragraph, okay? Jute fiber is obtained from the stem of the jute plant. Jute fiber is obtained from the stem of the jute plant, okay? So jute fiber is the stem plant of the jute plant. And what about the cotton? How do you get the cotton fiber? So cotton fiber, whatever we get, cotton balls, is the fruit of the cotton plant. Okay, so cotton we get from the fruit of the cotton plant and jute we get from the stem of the jute plant, that you have to remember, okay. So jute fiber is obtained from the stem of the jute plant. This question is always asked, that from where do you get the cotton? The cotton is the fruit part of the cotton plant. Where do you get the jute? Jute is the stem part of the jute plant. Okay, now it is cultivated during the rainy season. In India, jute is mainly grown in West Bengal, Bihar and Assam. Okay, this is important, very important. The whole paragraph is important. So, in India, jute is mainly grown in West Bengal, Bihar and Assam. The jute plant is normally harvested when it is at flowering stage. Please underline. Jute plant is normally harvested when it is at flowering stage. So now after that, what you have to do is, the stem of the harvested plants are immersed in the water for a few days. Okay. And the stems rot and the fibers are separated by hand. So that's how the jute plant is obtained. So the stem is harvested in the flowering season, okay, and then harvested plants are immersed in the water for few days. So when you keep it immersed in the water, then the stem starts decaying, okay, and the fibers are then separated by hands. Fine. So where do we get jute fibers? So jute fibers are grown usually in West Bengal, Bihar and Assam, children, okay. What kind of season is required for the jute plant? Rainy season, okay. What part is the jute fiber? Jute fiber is the stem part of the plant. So these are the important question which can be asked, right. So you have to draw the jute plant and then you have to underline the whole paragraph, okay. Now moving ahead, you can see making yarn from the cotton. So this activity you have to do. So now we are going to make yarns or threads out of the cotton, okay. So bring a cotton, keep cotton with you. I told you, keep cotton handy. To make fabric, all these fibers are first converted into the yarns. How is this done? Okay, that we'll see in the next video.